Every year, Deutsche Bank, in its mission to promote the arts, presents the award of Artist of the Year. The award does not come in the form of one-time financial assistance, rather offers artists a platform to exhibit their work to a wider audience. In addition to that, the sponsorship includes the purchase of works for the Deutsche Bank collection. For 2011, it's the young Moroccan artist Yto Barrada, whose exhibition Riffs runs from May this year at the Deutsche Guggenheim, Berlin.
The title of the exhibition, Riffs, refers to a couple of things. It's a word that comes from music. It's about repetition in music. It has the name also of the mountain of the north of Morocco, where there was a famous colonial war in the beginning of the 20th century. And it's also the name of the film archive I'm in charge of, because it's called Cinema Riff.
Yto Barrada straddles the cultural divide between Europe and North Africa. Born in Paris in 1971, she grew up in Tangier, Morocco, and in France, studying history and politics, followed by photography.
I'm not the fisherman kind. I don't wait for the fish sitting on the bank until I get what I want. I work in a different way. I go around, I walk a lot, and when I am in different places in the city, I'm going to decide to take a picture. Of course, the light, the moments of the day help me make my decision, but I don't go for photography journeys.
Yto Barrada works, one could almost say, in a documentary fashion. Using her Rolleiflex camera, she photographs the things she encounters while driving to the airport or crossing the market square. With a special eye for detail, she captures the things that are not apparent at first sight, things that lie beneath the surface. This is very important. She makes us take a second glance. I think that this is then combined with a special poetry and precision in the photographs. After capturing the moment, Yto invests a lot of time and energy in turning this snapshot of time into a real work of art that's very precise in terms of its colors, its composition, and its format.
Is a very critical language within which Yto works, which is to both engage and disengage, to create a distance and a sense of intimacy. And in a sense, that way to sort of to excavate the deeper, you know, resonance of the subject in which, you know, she's involved.
One can still see palm trees there, which are perceived as a symbol of tourism. But the point is that these palm trees also prevent the relatively uncontrolled construction of new buildings on these plots of land, and that these palm trees, upon closer inspection, have been damaged and will die. It's about cases where the conservation of nature is at stake, and thus the innocuous palm tree becomes a symbol of the conflict between nature and urban development.
This is guerrilla gardening. I'm not solely responsible. I've commissioned the action. I'm not brave enough. I made the film. So I think you have in there things that I'm interested in, a gesture, a symbolic gesture, something that has to do with landscape, botanical, political landscape, and at the same time, something which is quite humorous, because the war is lost.
Yto Barrada is not just active as an artist, she's also the founder of a film archive, the Cinémathèque of Tangier, and operates the Riffs Cinema at one of the city's main squares.
In Tangier, you have a million people. You have no art house cinema, except the one we restored and founded. You have no concert hall, no public library, like in many places in the world, in Beirut or in Ramallah. Artists just, you know, roll up their sleeves and decide that the places they need have to be at least started with them. And so that's what we did.
Her work has both very conceptual and abstract quality, but at the same time, there is a sense of visual pleasure in her work. So the combination of all of this really makes Yto an artist that obviously is very deserving of recognition. And as you know, the award is not really a cash award, it's an award in recognition.
The most extraordinary thing for me was to be able to make all these things and to have a project with a deadline. And a lot of freedom to be able to put this together. I think that's what's very specific about the luck I've had to be part of this project.
Yto Barrada is an excellent choice as Deutsche Bank's second ever artist of the year. She's at the beginning of a great career and is not yet very well known. It's people at this stage who we're looking for in our quest to promote artists, who as individuals and through their work exemplify contemporary social developments and issues we're interested in.
Thank you.